Hello, everybody out there in YouTube land, and welcome to DC Fans United. So I hope you guys are all having a great Sunday so far. I'm going to be having a live stream tonight. It's going to be at 8 p.m. So if you're on the East Coast, it's 8 p.m. And if you're on the West Coast, it's going to be at 5 p.m. So I'm going to be talking to a really great group of people, and we're going to be talking about DC animated movies. So I hope you can tune in to check that out. All right, so the main thing I wanted to talk to you guys about is something really interesting to me, and I've been thinking about this off and on. It was actually announced 2 weeks ago, and this came out in the new comic Batman Secret Files. So a lot of you might have actually read this comic by now. I haven't been able to get it. When I tried to get it, it was sold out and I wasn't able to pre-order it. So one way you guys can help me out is if you've read this issue, let me know more about it down in the comments. But there were quite a few news articles about it when it came out, and that's what I'm going off of here. So DC introduced a really new and interesting thing, and that would be Platinum Kryptonite. So in this new issue, there's a preview page that was released, and it's funny because I'm going off of a CBR article, and it says it has an exclusive preview, but a couple weeks ago I read a Bleeding Cool article that had all the same information, so I'm not sure how exclusive it was. In any case, though, we see Batman beating up some criminals, and the panel's text is really good. It says, "His knuckles ache with each blow, bone grinding into bone. The criminals shout what they always shout, and Superman comes from above." So then it shows, you know, it just kind of shows the humanity that Batman is just a man and he has to grind through every time this difficulty. So Superman holds out his hand, and inside it he's got the shining platinum stone, and he says, "Inside the Phantom Zone there is an impossible universe. Inside the impossible universe is an impossible planet. On the impossible planet is a small impossible rock. Platinum Kryptonite. It gives you powers. Powers like Superman." Superman tells him to touch it. "Just touch it, Bruce. Just once, and it lasts a lifetime. Then you can fight as I fight, as you should fight, with true strength." So then the scene ends with Batman just contemplating it. Now, I found that to be really interesting. I don't know. See, this is where you can help me. Do they show more in the full issue? Does Batman actually do it? And if so, that's going to be, you know, this is going to have huge ramifications for the DC universe. Just the existence of Platinum Kryptonite. Imagine if a supervillain got a hold of it. And even if Batman uses it, which I'm thinking he's not going to, just because it's going to change things so much, you'd have Batman with the powers of Superman. It's gonna just change the DC universe too much. So one thing I thought was kind of interesting too, at the end of this CBR article, they talk about the other types of kryptonite that have been introduced over the years. So it's kind of cool. I thought that was a good addition to it that the Bleeding Cool article didn't have. So just some really interesting news, I thought. I'm really kind of fascinated with the idea of platinum kryptonite, if there's any side effects and whatnot too. See, that's kind of what I'm thinking, is Batman would study the platinum kryptonite for a while and see if it does any thing negative. My suspicion is going to be that it gives you Superman's powers, but it shortens your lifespan or something like that. There's got to be some drawback, because that's just too good, especially if you don't even have to carry it, like you just touch it and it gives you Superman's powers. That's really overpowered. And imagine if there's a lot of this stuff. We could have a whole bunch of people with Superman's powers. But that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Be sure to let me know if you've read Batman Secret Files. I'm probably going to have to get it on digital and just read it that way. I'm really curious about it. And I know the issue itself talks about a lot of other things aside from the Platinum Kryptonite. So that's all for now. Thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Be sure to subscribe if you haven't. Hit the bell for notifications. And as always, thank you for being a part of DC Fans United.
End of line.